I know. I'm so excited for the play this Friday.
Me too. I'm a little nervous though.
Yeah, I'm just hoping I don't disappoint my parents or something.
Right? And I can't believe that it's our last play. What does that sign say?
Unsensible and insensitivity this Friday?
It says admission is $10, but admission to ours is free.
Maybe we should go see it. It could be better than ours.
I guess we can check it out.
Can't believe we paid 40 bucks for this, though.
All right, guys, we have an audience now. Let's do this.
Are you sure, Adeline? Our scripting's off.
It'll be fine. No one will notice.
If you say so.
Break!
I mean, if it costs more, maybe it's better?
Guys, get this. Quiet. It's starting.
Good morning, Granite Falls High School. I'm Eleanor Graves.
And I'm Gabe Ritchie, here with your Friday video announcements for April 19th, 2024.
Let's go check in with the Granite Now team.
Boys Varsity Soccer has a home game against Eastside Prep at 5 p.m. today. Good luck, Tigers.
Tomorrow, Boys Varsity Baseball have a home game against Orcas Island at 1 p.m.
Monday, Girl Varsity Softball has a home game against South Woodby at 4 p.m. Best of luck, Lady Tigers.
Boys Varsity Soccer have a home game against Bear Creek on Tuesday. The game starts at 5 p.m.
Thank you, Granite Now team.
Hey, Gabe, did you hear about the upcoming blood drive on April 30th?
I did, Eleanor.
Wait, Gabe, I have breaking news coming in right now. Apparently, Nate is on live with the scene with the report.
Well, let's go live.
Thank you, Eleanor. This is Nathan Town coming to you live from the Granite Falls High School weight room, where multiple students have been reportedly exiting looking extremely fit and buff. Let's go learn more.
Hey, you think you can help me out with a set?
Excuse me, sir. What's the secret to getting big and buff?
There isn't really a secret.
Can you hurry up? I need to do some squats and standing bear curls.
Yeah, one sec. Sorry, man. I gotta do my last set.
Well, I guess he's busy now. Is there anybody else in here we can talk to, or...
What are you guys doing here? You're either here to lift or you need to leave.
Mr. Dinwiddie. And the man behind the operation himself, Mr. Dinwiddie. Can I say, it is such an honor.
Thank you.
Now, I gotta ask, what's the secret?
What do you mean, secret?
Well, you see all these scrawny twerps walk in and they walk out looking all jacked. What gives?
Well, in that case, I would say dedication would be the secret.
What's a dedication?
Dedication is these kids come in here day in and day out. They work their tails off. They're more focused in on the process of getting better than the actual results. The results will take care of themselves. As long as they come in, work hard, they'll be great.
So you have to come in every single day to look like that? Is this gym even open every day?
Well, we're open Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday from 2:30 to 4:30. So almost every day, except Wednesday.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. If you come in after school every single day, besides Wednesday, and if you have dedication, one day, you might look like some of the beefheads that have been walking around school. Back to you, Eleanor.
Thanks, Nate. That was some important information about the weight room.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if it was breaking news.
Remember, Tigers, the high school plays tonight at 7 p.m.
And tomorrow night at 6 p.m. It's free to attend, and we hope to see everyone there.
Well, that's all we have for you this week.
We'll be back next week with another episode of Video Announcements.
Have a fun and safe weekend.
Oh, Edward, I just love walking with you on this nice sunny day.
No one make this better, galloping on a horse to dinner with me.
Oh, Edward, I'd love to read Shakespeare. Wait, what? That's not in the script.
Zoe, ignore him. Just keep going.
What up, you sword, scallywag?
Levi, that's a pirate accent, not a southern accent.
Now this town here ain't big enough for the both of us.
Well, I'm the sheriff around these parts, so draw your sword.
How come men fall in love with my sister but not me? That's so unfair.
Man, that place sucked.
I know, it was awful.
Guys, did you like my play?
No, that was awful.
Yeah, and the real play is on the 19th and the 20th.
I didn't really think it was that bad. I thought it was kind of beautiful. But you shouldn't be scamming people either way.
Adeline, did you just make a bad knockoff just to get money?